Hello folks, this is the second part of the video for the song Kanmani Anbodu Kadalan from Guna. If you want to know the first part of the video for the chords cover, please see the link in the description below. So in this second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern. If you want to know the chords for the song, please see the link in the description below. As I explained in the first part of the video, I'm going to skip the dialogues as in the original song, also when the song finishes with la la la. The scale of this song is originally in C sharp major. So in order to play a little easier, we are going to transpose it to C major scale. So please place the capo on the first fret. Let us now see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is C major. The next chord is F major. For beginners, if you are finding it difficult to hold the bar chord, you can use this way as well. That is F major. But I would suggest to use the bar chord because in the chord progression, using the bar chord sounds really well. The next chord is E minor 7th. So hold E minor and remove the ring finger. So there is only one finger, the middle finger, on the 5th string on the 2nd fret. We say 2nd fret because I put the capo on the 1st fret. So technically this becomes the 2nd fret. So that is E minor 7th. The next chord is D minor. The next chord is G major. Again, for beginners, if you are finding it difficult to hold the bar chord, you can use the open style as well. The next chord is A minor. The next chord is E7th. It is very similar to E minor 7th. Hold E major and remove the ring finger. So that is E7th. These are the list of chords used in the song. Now we will see the strumming pattern that I have used in this song. It is straightforward, down up, down up. கண்மணி அன்போட காதலன் நான் எழுதும் கடிதமே. So that is the strumming pattern. The beauty of this song is there is more than one chord in a particular word, and also there are chords at the end of the word where there is no lyrics at all. Those are the gap fillers. So in Pallavi, the first line, rather the first word itself, we have two chords. Kanma starts with C major. Ni is F major. Kanmani Anbodu Kada is E minor 7th. Anbodu Kada Lan is D minor. So the first line slowly. Kanmani நான் எழுதும் கடிதமே is fully C major. நான் எழுதும் கடிதமே. After you finish கடிதமே, you play D minor and G major. So it goes like this. நான் எழுதும் கடிதமே. The next two lines are exactly the same as the first two lines. Punma is C major, Ni is F major. Punmani Unvitil Saukya is E minor 7th. Unvitil Saukya Ma is D minor. Ma. The next line is fully C major. Maning Saukya Me. Again gap fillers. D minor and G major. The next two lines are only C major chord. உன்னை எண்ணி பார்க்கையில் கவிதை கட்டுது அது எந்த நினைக்கையில் வார்த்தை முட்டுது ஓஹோ இன் ஓஹோ The first O is C major, the second O is F major. So, O goes to Kanmani. So, let us see this Pallavi with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. Kanmani anbod kadalan So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us move to Charanam chords. The first line of Charanam is fully C major. Undana kayam engum thanale aari pona mayam enna is F major. Punmani is G major. The second Punmani is C major. So let us see these two lines. Undana kayam engum thanale aari pona mayam enna punmani. The next two lines are exactly identical to the previous two lines. Enna kayam aana podum en meeni thaangi kollum undan meeni thaangaadu sendene. The next part endan kaadal is G major. Endan kaadal enna vendru is fully G major. Sollamal enga enga அழுகை வந்த இஸ் சி மேஜர் அழுகை வந்த த இஸ் எஃப் மேஜர் ஆஃப்டர் யூ ஃபினிஷ் எஃப் மேஜர் இன் த யூ பிளே த ஜி கார்ட் ஃபார் ஒன் பார் ஸோ இட் கோஸ் லைக் திஸ் அழுகை வந்த த நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன் சிமிலர் டு த ப்ரீவியஸ் டூ லைன்ஸ் எந்த சோகம் உன்னை தாக்கும் என்றென்னும் போது வந்த அழுகை நின்ற இஸ் சி மேஜர் அழுகை நின்ற த இஸ் எஃப் மேஜர் அண்ட் யூ ஸ்ட்ரைக் ஜி ஃபார் ஒன் பார் அழுகை நின்றது த நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன் மனிதர் உணர்ந்து கொள்ள இஸ் ஏ மைனர் மனிதர் உணர்ந்து கொள்ள It is also A minor. Manida kadal alla is E7th. So A minor to E7th. So those two lines. Manida runandu kolla. Idu manida kadal alla. The next line is A minor. Adayum taandi punidamana. The is C major. So those two lines. Manida runandu kolla. Idu manida kadal alla. அதையும் தாண்டி புனிதமானது Let us see the charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern.
உண்டான காயமெங்கும் தன்னாலே ஆறி போன மாயம் என்ன பொன்மானே பொன்மானே என்ன காயமான போதும் என் மேனி தாங்கிக் கொள்ளும் உந்த மேனி தங்காது செந்தேனே எந்தன் காதல் என்னவென்று சொல்லாமல் எங்க எங்க அழுகை வந்தது எந்தன் சோகம் உன்னை தாக்கும் என்றென்னும் போது வந்த அழுகை நின்றது இது மனித காதல் அல்ல அதையும் தாண்டி புனிதமானது
That is the end of Charanam chords. After the Charanam, we have the outro The outro is where it starts with Abhiramiye. So those lines are very similar to the Pallavi lines. So I'm not going to show in the tutorial because the chords are very similar to the Pallavi. So if you want to know the outro chords, please see the description below for the complete chords for this song. I hope you found this easier. Thank you.